I couldn't imagine being able to pick a more perfect person for my best friend to spend the rest of her life with. Steven, you make Lauren smile, love her unconditionally, and are okay with the fact that you will always come second to Lauren's true love, her dog Ellie. What more could she ask for? And while I'm very excited for tomorrow's festivities, it's just a formality because, in my opinion, Steven has been a part of our family for a very long time. Lauren and Steven, I love you guys and can't wait to see what God has in store for you two. I hope that you continue to love and support each other like you have for the past 5 years and to make each other laugh daily. With a couple like you that complement each other so well, I know that the best is yet to come.
And if we lose our way, any night or day, well, we'll always be where we should be. I'm there for you, and I know you're there for me. Lauren and Steven, I chose those lyrics for the both of you. I'm so excited for you to be getting married. I cannot wait to see where your lives will take you. You are perfect for each other. I love you both so incredibly much. And remember, although you will have each other, I'm always here too. So let's raise our glass to Lauren and Steven. May they have a happy life together. Cheers.
Finally, I would like to take this opportunity to express my heartfelt congratulations to you both, and thank you for honoring me with the role of your best man. It's a rare thing to see two people who manage to bring out the best qualities in one another, the way you two do. The two of you deserve one another, and I know you'll make a great life together. There are many people here today who care a lot about you very much, and wish you all the happiness in the world, and today just a start of many great days to come.
So this moment has finally come, and I know you have been planning this for months and longer to arrive at this very unique day, and I hope that these few moments are everything that you dream them to be.
Oh, You've chosen to repeat some very familiar vows that have been spoken on these steps many, many times, but they've never been spoken by you, Stephen, to Lauren, and Lauren by you to Stephen. And so I invite you, as you share these promises to each other, to share them with the fullness of all of their meaning, and to remember that as you express this love to each other, yes, you are sharing it with the witnesses of hundreds of people. But most importantly, you are responding once more to the love that God has for you.
I, Stephen, take you, Lauren.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
In sickness or in health.
In poverty or in wealth.
In poverty or in wealth.
To love and to cherish.
So long as we both shall live.
So long as we both shall live.
Based on all that has taken place this evening and before, the preparations, as we talked about earlier, that you have built into these moments, and the promises that you've made to each other, because of the laws of this state, allow me to say this. I pronounce that you are husband and wife. Stephen, I invite you to kiss your wife.
Spending the evening with us to celebrate the marriage of these two people. Let's give them another round of applause. Don't they great?
Every all. You're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Perfect imperfections, give your all.